What an adorable killing machine, huh?
We worked long and hard to get the big farm producing food for us. The highwaymen are squatting there, trashing the place. Go chase them out.
Grab some meat gear off a dead guy a while back.
Farming is dumb. Glad we make other people do it.
Thank you. farm outpost you took? It's been taken back by the highwaymen and restocked with ethanol. They'll call an enforcer at the first sign of trouble, so watch yourself.
Come at me!
been so hard to grow anything for you. This music makes me feel like the bomb's never dropped.
I wonder if the world really had to end for me to remember.
The hell!
You're a bad guy.
Yeah.
Taken back the radar station. It's restocked with ethanol, but watch for alarms. It'll call an enforcer.
Plug the airways.
Quite impressive build. Glad we didn't do any for work.
I can fry a bird in mid-flight. I'd love that.
Oh, yeah. Boom!
I wonder how far this ugly thing can reach.
Here's a run!
I fucking agree.
Something's wrong.
Thank you.
I just want to enjoy the quiet. Siege barely rattled you, huh? You and Rush are a godsend.
Good thing we got this some bogus. When winter rolls in, we need all the shelter around. Get us around with
that. Totally.
And blame them.
A beat you can dance to.
Thank you. Saved my life. Thank you. Thank you so damn much. You don't understand. I've been trapped here for months. See, the highwaymen dragged me out to this camp, and they had me working on stuff for the twins. I need to get back home. I got a getaway ride all ready to go. Come on, let's get moving before more of those sons of bitches show up. Name's Nick, by the way. Nice to meet you. Hey, follow me. I got an idea.
Crap out on us. Are you fucking him up on purpose? Because if you are, not only will we kill you, but we'll kill your family too.
Hell yeah! I got my plane pulled up in a boat shed just down that hill over there. I was taking her for a test drive when these assholes showed up and caught me with my pants down. Not literally, of course. They dragged the two of us all the way out here and had me working on the thing so they could give it to the twins. Not only that, they had me working on a replica so they could both have one. Anyway, I knew that if I was ever gonna get out of here, she'd be my ticket. So I just kept fixing her up. Come on, it's just up ahead. I hate to say it, but we're gonna need a whole lot more help after what I just saw. There she is. Like I said, not finished. Mostly the flying part. But ain't she a beauty? Go on, grab the wheel. I'll keep a lookout for any trouble.
Let's do this.
Carmina? Do you know where my wire cutters are?
Kim.
You know I put them here somewhere.
Hold on. Lose something, darling? Hey, baby. Hey, you know, if you're busy, I could always come back. No. Hey, kiddo.
Thank you.
First people we met when my sister and I got here. He tried to act tough, so we beat the shit out of him and put him to work for us. Doesn't matter that he got away. Sooner or later, his whole family's gonna get what's coming to him.
Do it in one shot. Fuck it.
Occupied by highwaymen. If you take it back, be careful about any alarms.
This water's a big win for us.
shark it.
Best sound in the world, an old engine coming to life.
Thank you.
it's safe to align with Joseph.
Convent's been taken back by highwaymen. They'll call an enforcer if they see you.
Charging!